vlogs. If it's your first time to be in this channel, this is Linet Nzai, and guys, please consider subscribe, guys. Subscribe to 10,000. Yes. Guys, I came for a lunch date with my friend, so like I wasn't even prepared to vlog, but anyway, let me just continue. I think some parts will be missing, but anyway, just watch and subscribe. This is a better view of the place and it's so amazing. Guys, the menu was brought, and to my surprise, guys, everything is expensive right here. Imagine kachumbari, you can't even order food plus wakongeze kachumbari, you'll have to pay like 300 on top. What is that? Imagine nyenyeneza baina 10 bob and kitunguni 5 bob kwa nyumba. Here they're charging like, oh my god. Anyway, I'm taking my time, like I'm just trying to find the cheapest food or the food that I can afford. Yeah, let's go to cocktails and juices. The natural juices, imagine per glass 700. There is nothing that is less than 600. Oh my god, are we really going to eat? But anyway, the cheapest food yenye mtu anaweza kula ashibe here, 800. Yeah, 800, that is the cheapest like food yenye mtu anaweza kula here. So guys, I ordered some food and just chill, you'll just see it. And here, it's just vibes on vibes. Guys, so we've just ordered our food, and as we are waiting, we decided to, like, you know, here it's positive vibes, any vibes on vibes, as I have told you. And before I forget, guys, all these outfits are from Lin Collection at a cheap, not even cheap, affordable, negotiable prices. You can follow Lin Collection on Instagram or Linet Nzai, I myself on Instagram, and then we shall organize how you'll get the outfits and stuff. So guys, here we just took talking because we ordered some drinks as we waited for the food. Okay, so the food arrived. As much as it looks little, I don't know how do you see it. As for me, I ate everything because you see, that's my friend's food, and that is my food too. That is my food too, and it looks yummy, right? I'm eagerly waiting to eat, like I'm a fan of cuckoo because I normally don't take meat, so when I get cuckoo, I get so happy and get so much excited. So right here, I was even confused, like I didn't know which is which here, so I took time, like that was pili-pili, I took time. So I thought both of them were pili-pili, you know, but actually moja alikuwa ni tomato sauce and the other one was pili-pili. Actually guys, the food was sweet, you see. The food was so sweet and it was well served, you know. But the fact that this food is expensive, oh, but anyway, who told me to go there? So guys, this is my friend. Yeah, this is my friend. Yeah, so yeah, just vibes on vibes. We're enjoying the food as we chapa stories, taking pictures, you know. Actually, it's on a Sunday. Actually, I shot this video on a Sunday. On a Sunday, that is after going to church, yeah. So after we left, we took a church, so we decided to go and have lunch, yeah, in the nearest hotel. And guys, in the middle of eating, like, in the middle, like, we were just walking. I thought, like, hey, why should I not vlog, you know? So I decided to make videos. I decided to make videos, small videos. And the place is cool. The environment is so nice. Yeah. And there is privacy. We chose to eat this. We chose to eat at an open area because, like, we wanted, like, fresh air, you know, and we didn't want, like, the lighting and stuff. So we decided to sit right here so that we could eat. And you guys, as you can see, the weather was so nice. It was sunny after all. And eating cocoa, my favorite, like, made my day. It made my day. Actually, you'll be amazed. I ate all of this. Like, siku bakisha anything. Mimi, I'm there. Those guys that when I pay for food, I eat everything. Like, siwezi bakisha. And guys, as you can see, that is the meat. Yani, red meat. Utamuko hapa. I can't even explain to you guys. And some people, as in, they tend to be shy, like, when they're eating in public. Not me, my friend. I eat. I even don't care. As long as these people don't know me, as long as these people, like, see wajui and they'll never even see me any other place, I eat, I don't even care. I eat everything. I finish the whole food. Imagine, I finish the whole food. And guys, as you can see, I actually, the uchamu, sijui na niwadescribe vipi, so sweet, guys, so sweet. Sweet like what? Sweet like banana, sweet like honey. Sweet like sugar. I don't know. Wow. See? Vibes on vibes. And guys, at this place had a lot of people. Like, I think they had some events right here. So people kept on passing. But who cares? Lynn doesn't care. Lynn came here to have lunch. Lynn came here to eat. So Mimi, I don't give a about it. So we just ate. After eating, actually, in this hotel, it's a resort, yeah. In this resort, there are so many things to do. Like, first of all, they provide accommodation. Like, if you can see the back part, that is the area for accommodation. But I didn't go, as in, I didn't get time to shoot right there. Because I didn't go there for accommodation, I went for lunch. But actually, people were throwing parties, like, events. If you have your baby shower, people were doing their things there. So, like, I thought, like, someday when I get pregnant, I'll just go. Or maybe someday if I have a birthday or my friend's birthday, I'll just go there. We'll throw a bash, we'll throw a party. And so, and then there is also a kids corner whereby your kids can enjoy too. Actually, I didn't, as in when if we finished eating, like, ilikuwa ni samoja, like, jioni, so, like, the lighting and stuff, it was so hard for me to shoot the other part. So we just concentrated on eating, man. Eating is what brought me here. Guy, ata miwani zanguka. Oh, my God.
Oh,
Okay, so we ate everything. Like, how can you just pay for food and leave it on the table? Who does that? And here's the bill. Like, everything costed 1,600. Yeah. And guys, bye-bye until the next video. Make sure you subscribe, give this video a like. Bye-bye. We didn't have a car, but I hope next time we'll just have a car. So guys, bye-bye till the next video. Don't forget to share, like, and